Assalamualaikum guys, it's me, Amir, and today we're gonna review something a bit different from the things that we eat in Malaysia, which is the durian in a box. We're gonna try a Musang King. Yes, by Hanabi, which we're gonna rate the sweetness of it, the quality of it, and the price point. Where the price point comes at around $25 for 400 grams. And based on the box, we can look that it is a premium quality, which is stated on top of here too. Premium quality. So are we ready to try it out? Let's go for it. And here's the packaging of it. We can see that it is chill pack. Air pack, there you go. You're gonna try it out. You can smell the sweetness right now. Are we ready for it? There we go. Dig in. Based on the sweetness, I can feel that it's very sweet. And also, in this package, there is about 4 plops of durian. Very sweet. After 2 years of not eating this much durian. So, out of, we can't wait. The sweetness of it, very sweet. The quality is a premium quality. And the price point, based on my experience, like, from observing other places, this one is quite cheap. You may say it's about $25 for 400 grams, and the portion is about a 1% portion, and we can rate it from 10 stars. We can rate about for now is 6 stars out of 10. So if you want this durian, you can just comment me down below if you're in Sydney, Australia, and I could arrange where did I buy the durian. And that's all for me now. See you here next week for our next video. Bye.